Your dirty, dirty daddy's really crossed the line this time, Kevin.
No, this couldn't have been my dad. He might be an incompetent police officer, but he's not a criminal.
If you really believe your ding-dong dirty daddy is so innocent, why don't you prove it?
How?
By wearing a wire.
I want to help my dad, but I don't know about the wire.
What do you mean you don't know about the wire? It was the best show ever. I loved it when that handsome, smoldering Lieutenant Daniels would be like, McNulty, or Hey, McNulty, or My Office Now, McNulty.
It's no bones.
Well, nothing's bones, Kevin. That's a goddamn masterpiece. Now, are you going to wear this wire or not?
I guess the only way to prove my dad's innocence is to try the wire.
At least give it to season 2, episode 12. That's when Lieutenant Daniels takes his shirt off. You'll be like, how can a man be so skinny and so ripped at the same time? If that don't take your dong dumplings to the disco, I don't know what will.